Hi guys, thank you for watching. I just wanted to come to you really quickly and share with you a project that I've had the pleasure of working on for a very special little boy. It is a Carnival themed first birthday party. What you see me doing right now is assembling the invites. There is a front panel in the shape of a ticket booth that's going to go on the outside of an envelope that I have sealed closed with Mod Podge and a foam brush. I cut a slit in it and notched the envelope for easy insertion and removal of the invitation that has all the information and the baby's picture on it. Scattered on the table are small popcorn boxes that I have used to embellish the front of the invites envelope, as well as confetti throughout the party. I'm using 110-pound cardstock for sturdiness. I've used premium photo paper to print out the insert on my wide format Epson 7520, I believe I have, printer. I know there's a newer model out, but the one that I have is the 7520. I'll link all the products that I've used below, just in case you guys decide that you want to check them out. I really recommend them so far. So right now I'm nearing the completion of the invites. They were very fun to make, I must say. So that's the way it looks. Isn't it gorgeous? Voila. So here is a picture of the final product. I believe that there were about 30. If you look really closely, I propped up the popcorn box and the balloons on mounting tape to give it a 3D effect. This added a lot of interest to the personalization of it. Here are some pictures of the party. I've used my silhouette to do a lot of the projects throughout the whole party. You have 1 foot centerpieces, you have water bottles, you have balloon wraps, bubble wraps, I'm sorry. You have cupcake toppers. This was a lot of fun to make. I used the designs from my design studio. There's a personalized 1 foot, at least I know it's 1 foot centerpiece. It's also functional. These are his first birthday personalized Oreos, edible. Here is another picture of the invites because I love the project. Loved it, and it went over so well. Coming up next are memory match game cards. This is the file that I've used to create the personalized game cards. These are the cards after they were printed out and laminated. The children had a lot of fun. This was a part of the games at the party. I've used my silhouette to create a wrap for Bubbles. Personalized. This is a scratch off with an iridescent finish. And because no party will be complete without a place to preserve their memories, here is a personalized backdrop and banner. Thank you for watching. We sang a song, and then we strolled.